Magandang-magandang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa. How was your weekend? Magandang gabi po. Ron Katunggal, Alison Perez, sayonara. Sayonara talaga. Ate Sherry, Jane Francisco Idio, and El Yunay DV Espiritu. Ayan. Magandang-magandang gabi po dyan. And to those who are watching also from the Philippines, kami po ay bumabate ng mapagpalang gabi din po sa inyo. And also sa lahat po ng ating mga worldwide na viewers, good evening sa buhay ng bawat isa. Good evening, everybody. Ayan. So, ang ating pong tema ngayong gabi ay pinamagatang. Dito na po ako. Yeah. So, hindi po, yung sa prayer, about prayer work. So, ngayon pong gabi ay, yan, so we have prayer works ngayong gabi. So, we are inviting each and every body of you na isama ninyo or itag nyo po ngayon ang inyong mga kaibigan. Ayan, do you have any prayer requests? Actually, I have it here. So, meron po akong prayer request dito sa aking papel na hinahawakan. And nalikom po natin sila kani-kanina lamang. So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. I'm excited. I know and I believe you're excited. Excited ka din manalangin ngayong gabi and kiniklaim na natin. Sige, kindly send your prayer request, online prayer request, now. Ayan, open po ang ating line para mag-accommodate ng inyong kanya-kanyang mga prayer request. Ayan, baka meron po kayong mga gusto ding i-share or i-testify sa kalagitnaan natin ngayong gabi. Ayan, sino po dito ang na-bless this week? Ayan, meron po ba ditong nagkaroon na ng trabaho at gustong pasalamatan si Lord? Nagkaroon ng healing, ng breakthrough sa buhay niya this coming few weeks na nangyari at nagdaan? Or sino dito naman ang merong parang tipong gusto mo pang kailangan ipag-pray? Sige, we can accommodate and we can pray for you, kapatid. Yan, Ate Belle. Yan, from Sports City. Sports City po ba? Ay, hindi po pala. Maidan. Sorry po, Maidan. Yan, magandang gabi po sa inyo. Ayan. So, excited na po kami na kayo po ay kasama namin. Ayan. So, magbabanggit lamang po ako para to process everything ngayong gabi. Ang gagawin po natin, we will pray for one another. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. May pito na po. May pito na tayong mga sender ng kani-kanilang mga prayer request. So, open po ang aking pong line. I have my phone with me. Open po ang aking line na tumanggap ng inyong mga prayer requests. Or if you have any urgent na prayer request po ngayong gabi na confidential at hindi nyo po kayang isend, well, publicly, ay pwede nyo pong isend sa amin directly through our Facebook page. Ayan. So, baka ang may tanong, Pastor, disclaimer lamang po, we have meron po tayong mga respected people or respective representatives na talagang sila po ang mga tumatanggap ng inyong mga prayer request online. So we have respective admins na nagme-maintain po ng ating privacy sa ating pong Facebook page together with pastors and leaders na nakaatang po na tumanggap ng inyong mga prayer request. So it's properly, kumbaga sa mail, sealed na sealed po yan. So, you can send it directly or you can send it to Pastor Rowell, Pastor Jolaine, even to me ang para mapag-pray po natin siya. Yan. So, magtatanong po tayo ngayon. How was your weekend? Kamusta naman po ang inyong weekend galore? Nag-enjoy po ba tayo? Ayan, meron po ba ditong lumabas ng kanyang bahay? Nangapit bahay talaga, no? Did you enjoy your weekend? Kamusta po ang inyong weekend? Yan, Ate Mary Ann Tenorio. Ate Belle. Yan. Ate Cherry, how was your weekend? Ron Katunggal, kamusta po ang inyong mga weekend? Jane, Francisco, Idio, Lito Albior, Edgar, Garcia. Taray ng mga names natin, no? Parang pang mga artista yung mga pangalan. Edgar, Garcia. Ah, taray, parang screen name. Yan. So, you can send your prayer request now. Natanggap po kami ngayon. Yan, Arlene Recto, blessed evening din po sa inyo. Tiga saan po si Ate Arlene Recto? Tiga saan po kayo, Ate Arlene? Yan, enjoy po bonding with family. Oh, sarap naman yan, Ate Alice, Ate Bell. So, si Ate Bell daw po ay na-enjoy niya ang kanyang weekend through her family. Kayo po, kamusta po ang inyong weekend? Kami po dito sa MH ay kanina ay lumabas pasaglit at kami po ay lumubog sa lumubog at nag-enjoy, nagtampisaw po kami saglit, pero kami po ay nag-dawn watch po kaninang umaga. Ayan. So share din namin. Ayan, friend ko po siya yung yung kasama ko last time. Wow, si Ate Arlene. Ah, ito pala si Ate Arlene. Ayan, Jaisel Cabangon Matriz. God bless po. Ayan, God bless you din. Kamusta po kayo dyan? How are you? Ayan, do you have any prayer request? Nag-accommodate? Sige po. Tayo po ay mananalangin ngayong gabi. So we are accommodating, or we will accommodate your prayer request now. Kindly send it, you can send it to me, you can send it to Pastor Well, you can send it directly to the page. Ayan, natanggap po kami. Natanggap po ako ng inyong mga prayer requests ngayon. Baka meron mga gustong mapapray po sa inyo. Ayan. So, ayan po. Kamusta po ang inyong weekend? Ayan. Amen. So, hindi na natin pakakatagalin pa. Ayan. Tayo po ay magsisimula na. Ayan. Baka po may gustong mag-testify. You can also send your testimony. Ayan po. Yon. Jinky Lavapie is watching from the Philippines po. Ayan. Magandang gabi po sa inyo dyan. So, ayan. Ready na po ba ang buhay ng bawat isa? Ayan, inaanyayahan po namin na isama ninyo ang inyong mga kasama dyan sa bahay. Together with you, isama nyo din po ang inyong mga friends. You can tag them. O baka mayroong mga online prayer request sila. May mga gustong magpa-pray or gustong pasalamatan si Lord ngayong gabi. Open po ang ating pong linya. Ayan. Jojo Santos Sebastian is watching with us. Ayan. Magandang gabi po sa inyo. Kuya Jojo Santos Sebastian. Wow. So, ready na po ba tayo? Sige po, we can accommodate po. Prayer request po ninyo ngayong gabi. Ayan. Amen. So, ready na po ba? Sige, awitan muna natin si Lord before we start in our prayer. At tayo po ay mananalangin. Itong gabi na ito ay gabi ng pananalangin. Sabihin mo nga, gabi ng pananalangin. Yon, this is a night of prayer. Talagang nakakatuwa si Lord. It's a privilege po na kasama namin kayo ngayong gabi. At nakatune in ka ngayon, nakikinig ka, nakikisama ka sa panalangin ngayong gabi. So, ito po ang ating pong theme for tonight. We have tonight with prayer works. Prayer works po natin ngayong gabi. So, inaanyayahan po natin ang lahat na tumayo. Ayan, at samahan po natin. Kantahan lamang po natin si Lord before we start to pray. At unat-unat tayo. Baka, ayan, igalaw-galaw natin ang ating mga bewang. Gusto nyo umikot. Pero hindi ako makikita kasi makikita. Kita ang mikropono natin. So, sino pong excited ngayong gabi? Ayan. Sige, palakpakan mo si Lord. Kung excited ka na, manalangin, palakpakan mo si Lord. Come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Sige, yung the best clap of praise to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes, we thank you. Sige po, tayo ngayon ay kumanta. Siguro marahil ikaw ay pamilyar na dito sa kantang to. Yan. So, sabi dyan sa awitin natin ngayong gabi ay Holy Spirit. So, sige, kantahan natin si Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Sige, let's welcome the presence of the Lord right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. We praise you. We praise the name of the Lord. We praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Okay, kantahin po natin. There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're a living hope. Your presence. Your presence. Lord, once again I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of love. When my heart becomes free, when my shame is undone, your presence, your presence, Lord, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Sige, kata mo sa Lord. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord, your presence, your presence, Lord, your presence, your presence, Lord. Sige, sabay-sabay natin itong katahin. Let us become more aware by your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us, come on. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Sige, samahin na mo, tinig, sabi mo, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence. Lord, your presence, your presence, Lord, your presence, your presence, Lord, hallelujah. Sige, we worship mo si Lord, hallelujah. We give you praise. Sige, let's declare, let's utter praise and thanksgiving to the King of Kings ngayong gabi. Come on, open your mouth. Sige, mag-declare ka. Hallelujah, Jesus. We praise you. We praise you. Kung gusto mong pasalamatan si Lord, say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you. We thank you, Holy Spirit. We thank you, Abba Father. Hallelujah, Jesus. Sige, kapatid, palakpakan mo si Lord ngayong gabi. Yung the best clap of praise to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Sige, yung the best. Come on, yung the best, yung the best, yung the best, yung the best clap of praise. Hallelujah. Yung palakpak na excited ka, yung palakpak na gusto mong marinig, yung panalangin mo ngayon, yung palakpak na answered na yung panalangin mo. Come on, give your best clap of praise to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Panginoon, kami Panginoon ay nagpapasalamat ngayong gabi. We are praying, Lord God, right now. Lord, we are, Lord, nagpapalinis kami, Panginoon, sa iyo, Lord, sa isip, sa salita, sa gawa. If, sabi mo, if two or three or more gathered in your name, Lord God, you are in our midst. And this night, Panginoon, itong Saturday night na inilagak, Panginoon, ng bawat tao na nakatune in, yung bawat kasama namin, Lord God, we are declaring, Lord God, we are praying that we are protected. We are praying, Lord God, that we are vindicated by your blood. Kami, Panginoon, Lord God, ay protektado ng banal na dugo mo, Panginoon. We are protected and sealed, Lord God. At ngayon pa lang, Lord, we are praying, Lord God, for those people. We are praying right now, Lord God, before we start to pray, kami, Panginoon, Lord God, ay humingi ng tawad, Lord, sa isip, sa salita, sa gawa, Lord God, if meron man kaming nasabi, if meron man kaming naisip, if meron man kaming nagawa, Panginoon, na hindi kalugod-lugod sa iyo, Panginoon, nagpapalinis kami ngayon pa lamang. At Lord, kami ay excited in Jesus' name. Lord, we are praying, Lord God, for Ate Diana Saibil. Lord God, we are declaring the complete healing. We are praying for the complete restoration. Lord, kung ano man yung mga natanggap namin this past few days na news na we are not healthy, we are not, hindi kami healthy. Lord, ngayon pa lang nagde-declare kami, Lord, kalakasan, sapat na kalakasan, a healthy kind of life kay Ate Diana Saibil. We are praying also, Lord, for Ate Cherry Kalalang for the complete healing, Lord God. We are praying also for Cherry Melo for the complete healing, the complete restoration, Panginoon, sa mga tao, Lord God, na ito. Lorenzo Antonio also for the complete healing. We are also, Lord God, praying, Lord God, for Antonio Agkawililing, for the whole family, for the protection, Lord God, against the COVID viruses, Lord God. We are praying, Lord God, na ngayon pa lamang, if meron man sa amin nagpa-test, Panginoon, or may viewers kami, Panginoon, na nagpa-test, Lord God, ng COVID-19 test, we are praying, Lord God, for the complete healing, Panginoon. We are praying, Lord God, that no weapon shall form against our lives shall prevail. We pray for a negative results. Panginoon, sa lahat, Panginoon, na nagpa-test, sa lahat, Panginoon, na merong mga medical examination ngayong linggong to, nagde-declare kami, Lord God, na wala kaming sakit, na hindi kami, Panginoon, Lord God, ay we are not defeated when it comes in our health. We are not defeated when it comes in our physical healing, our sickness, Lord God. Ngayon pa lamang dinideclare namin na, Lord, kami, Panginoon, ay magaling na. Kami, Panginoon, sige, kapatid, kung ikaw ay merong sakit at karamdaman ngayon, nakikinig ka, sabi mo, ako ay pinagaling ng Lord. Ako ay magaling na. By His stripes, I'm healed. By God's stripes, I am healed. Sige, declare mo, I am healed. I am blessed. And I am more than conqueror. Come on, declare it. Sabihin mo sa sarili mo, ako'y mapagtagumpay. Ako'y mapagtagumpay. And Lord, we are praying also, Lord, kay Kuya Joe and Ate, kay Ate Joe and Kuya Reyna, we pray for the financial provision. Lord, dun sa mga tao, Lord God, na nananalangin ng financial stability, yung pagdating, Lord God, in the provision, Lord God. Lord, we are asking for your love. We're asking for the faithfulness, Panginoon. sa larangan, Panginoon, ng pagbibigay namin, sa larangan, Lord God, na natatanggap namin. Lord, Ikaw ay mahayag. Ikaw yung madakila, Lord. We are praying, Lord God, not just prosperity, but we are also praying for every financial provision. Kung meron man sa amin, Lord God, na nangangailangan ng provision ngayon sa larangan, Lord God, ng trabaho, sa larangan, Lord God, ng mga salary namin, Panginoon, we are praying for an increment for every people who are watching this now. We are praying, Lord God, for every peace of God that transcends all understandings when it comes in financial aspect, when it comes in our financial aspect. We are praying, Lord God, for provision. Ikaw, Panginoon, Lord, yung mag-open, Panginoon, ng mga tao to bless us. Sabi mo nga, Ikaw, Panginoon, yung mag-open, Lord God, ng mga opportunities. And even, Lord, You will unlock opportunities to every people now. Sa pangalan, we pray, Lord God, yung mga walang trabaho, magkakaroon ng trabaho. Lord God, yung mga humihiling ng trabaho, we pray, Lord God, for kay Praisel, we pray for kila Ate May, we pray for the Cabos family, we pray, Lord, for Your healing, we pray, Lord, for a miracle, we pray for work. In Jesus' name, right now, we declare for work sa lahat, Panginoon, na nangangailangan ng trabaho namin. For every viewers, kung nakikinig ka, nananampalataya ka ngayon na magkakaroon ka ng trabaho, sabi mo, magkakaroon ako ng trabaho. Yung trabaho na galing sa Panginoon. Yan. Sige. And Lord, right now, we are praying, Lord God, dun sa mga meron kaming mga binabayaran, yung mga merong pang mga tuition fees, yung mga bayad na pang yung mga pamilya namin sa Pilipinas. We are praying right now for every viewers na never mong pagkukulangin. Panginoon, Ikaw yung magpo-provide. We are praying for every families in the Philippines right now that You will open up the heavens, Panginoon. You will open up every opportunities. You will open up, Lord God, provision, opportunities, and even strength, Panginoon, sa buhay ng pamilya namin sa Pilipinas na Ikaw yung magbubukas, Panginoon, ng kakaiba mong matinding pagpapala, kakaiba mong lakas, provision in every aspect of their lives. We're praying for our parents. We are praying, Lord God, dun sa mga pamilya namin sa Pilipinas, relatives namin, kung nasan man parte silang mundo ngayon, yung mga naka-tune in namin, mga viewers ngayon, nananampalataya kami, naniniwala kami, we claim, Lord God, that there's a power and declaration na, Lord, malaya kami. Sabi mo nga, malaya kami. Sa utang. Yung mga nakikinig, yung mga tao ngayon, Lord God, na nakikinig, yung viewers, Lord God, na meron pang kailangan bayaran, yung mga meron mga pending na payments, Lord God, we are praying, Lord God, that You will seal it by Your blood. Wala na kaming utang. Mababayaran ang lahat ng mga may utang. At Lord, we are not, Lord God, hindi namin kiniklaim na meron kaming utang. Kasabi mo, wala na akong utang. Ayan, kung ikaw yung kapatid, claim mo yon na wala ka nang bayad na. Sabihin mo, bayad na. Ayan, it's already paid in full. Amen. Sige. And Lord, we are praying right now. Lord, ngayon pa lamang for the Philippines. Sige, panalangin mo ngayon yung presidente natin ngayon. Come on, pray. Pray. Sige, kasama ka namin ngayon, kapatid. Pagtulungan natin manalangin. Come on, pray for the Philippines. Pray for the Philippines. Come on, sige. Kung gusto mong yumuko at pumikit, ipanalangan mong Pilipinas, Lord. We're praying for our president right now. We're praying for Duterte. We're praying, Lord God, for every cabinet members. We are praying, Lord God, for the government officials, for every municipalities, for every constitution na mga batas namin, Panginoon, for every, Lord God, na yung lawak, Panginoon, ng ruling power mo pagdating sa government ng Pilipinas, ngayon pa lamang pinapahawak namin sa iyo, Lord God, ang bansang Pilipinas. Lord, we are declaring na hawak mo ang bansa namin. Hawak mo, Lord God, ang bansang Pilipinas ngayon. And we are declaring, Lord God, ngayon pa lang. Sige, declare good things in the Philippines right now. Come on, declare. Declare. We are praying, Lord God, na Pilipinas, Lord God, ay makakabayad sa mga utang. We are praying, Lord God, na hindi kami, Lord God, talunan. Panginoon, ang Pilipinas ay hindi talunan. We are praying, Lord God, na victorious ang Pilipinas ngayon. Come on, pray. Pray, declare. Declare good things in the Philippines. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's power in your declaration. Sige, kapatid. Banggitin mo. Come on, pray. 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 Sige. Hallelujah, Lord. We are declaring, Lord God, na hindi kami, Lord, naaangat ang ekonomiya ng Pilipinas. Na mataas, Panginoon, Lord God, yung ranggo, Panginoon, mas mataas yung ranggo, Panginoon, Lord God, ng paghahawak mo sa Pilipinas, in Jesus' name. We're praying for justice in the Philippines that comes from you. We're praying, Lord God, for the labor, a balanced kind of labor na galing sa'yo, Lord God. Walang any kind ng pagmamanipulate, Panginoon, ng kaaway pagdating sa mga nagtatrabaho, Panginoon. We're praying for the light, for the right salary, for the right way, for the right wages, Panginoon, sa aming mga workers in the Philippines. We're praying also, Lord God, for the economy, Lord, sa aming constitution, Panginoon. Lord, kami, Panginoon, ay democratic, Panginoon, na bansa, pero we believe na ikaw, Panginoon, yung great and sovereign, powerful God. You hold the Philippines. Hawak-hawak mo ngayon, Panginoon. And we are praying, Lord God, na kasama mo, ikaw, Panginoon, yung kasama namin sa bansang Pilipinas ngayon pa lang. At ngayon pa lamang, the next one, we are praying for JA1 UAE, for UAE. Come on, ipag-pray mo yung UAE ngayon kung nasan ka. Come on, pray. Pray, pray, pray. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, pray. Pray for UAE. Pray for UAE. Come on, pray. Pray, kapatid, manalangin ka. Come on, pray. Yes, 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 yes. Sige. God hears what you are saying right now. God hears yung panalangin mo. Pinapakinggan ka niya ngayon, kapatid. Come on, mag-pray ka. Pag-pray mo yung UAE ngayon. We're praying, Lord God, na bubuksan mo yung embahada, Lord God, ng UAE na sa mas maganda pa. Lord God. We pray for provisions for the Filipino people. We pray for every nationalities, yung provision na galing sa'yo for every nationalities. We declare an increment for every labor, for every workers, Lord God, mapa-private sector and public sector. We are praying also, Lord God, na even the rulers, Panginoon, ng aming country na kinagagalawan ng UAE ngayon, Lord God, you will strengthen every leaders. Strengthen every leaders. We pray that you will open up the salvation. We pray for the salvation, Lord God. We declare that, Lord, that UAE, you hold UAE right now. You hold the country of UAE in Jesus' name. Naniniwala kami, Panginoon, nananampalataya kami na sa lahat ng pinupuntahan namin, Lord God, na lugar, na places, na mga trabaho namin, kung nasan man kami, Lord, you will bless every companies that we are having. You will bless, Lord God, our boss. You will bless our leaders in our company. You will bless, Panginoon, yung mga may hawak, Panginoon, ng trabaho ngayon namin. Lord, we are praying, Lord God, na yung sa mga humihingi ng trabaho, the will of the Father, the will of you, Panginoon, ay ibuhos mo, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa. Yung trabaho na galing sa'yo, yung trabaho, Lord God, na hindi kami mamamroblema because we will be blessed, Panginoon, dahil that work comes from you. At Panginoon, nananalangin din kami na sampo, Panginoon, ng mga aming mga worker, mga OFW, kami po mga OFW, we are praying, Lord God, for yung provision, in even the freedom, yung godliness, Panginoon, na galing sa iyo. We are praying, Lord God, for every country, Lord God, for every expat, Lord God, na kasama namin na nagtatrabaho na makilala ka, Lord God. We pray for the right relationship right now that comes from you. Lord, work through our lives. Work through every people, Lord God. Work to each and everybody of us. Na Lord, tatayuan namin, Panginoon, kung nasan man kami na kumpanya ngayon, kung nasan man kaming bahagi, Panginoon, ng UAE ngayon, kami, Panginoon, ay nananalangin, may gagawin ka, Lord God. May ginagawa ka sa lahat ng OFW workers namin. Meron kang ginagawa sa amin, Lord God. And we thank you for the molding. We thank you, Lord God, for growth. Salamat, Panginoon, sa mga taong ginagamit mo sa buhay ng bawat isa sa amin para i-bless kami, para matuto kami, para, Lord God, maayos kami, Lord God, para maayos ang buhay ng bawat isa sa amin. At Lord, ikaw, Panginoon, yung manguna. Lord, we are more favor, we are declaring more favor, Panginoon, sa lahat ng OFW worker, Panginoon, nakasama namin ngayon na nakasama. nakikinig, nakatune in, at makakatune in pa. Lord God, we are claiming, Lord God, we have a victorious life. Sabi mo, victorious life. I have a victorious kind of life. Sabi mo, matagumpay ako. Come on, say it, matagumpay ako. Yan, mapagtagumpay ako. Yan, sige. And Lord, before we close, Lord God, hindi natatapos dito, Panginoon, ang prayer works. We believe na we claim, Lord God, every prayers, every petitions, every request, Lord God, ng aming mga kababayan, Lord God, ngayon, na mga nag-send, hindi lamang na you will answer their prayers. But instead, Lord God, you will answer their prayers and Lord, you will build them up. Jesus' name. We are praying na hindi natatapos sa pagsasubmit ng prayer request ang aming mga dalangin sa iyo ngayon. Dahil ngayon pa lamang we claim na meron kang ginagawa. Meron kang gagawin sa lahat ng mga panalangin na naihandog namin sa iyo ngayong gabi. At nagpapasalamat kami, Lord. In just a short period of time, we claim and we declare that every knee shall bow, every tongue will confess that you are our God. Lord, you are our King. Sa larangan, Lord God, ng physical na aspeto namin, palakasin mo ang buhay ng bawat isa, walang anumang sakit. Sa larangan, Lord God, ng emotional na buhay namin, patuloy, Lord God, na ayusin mo, Panginoon, at patuloy, let the fruits of the Holy Spirit be manifested, Lord God, sa buhay ng bawat isa. Sa larangan, Lord, ng spiritual, Lord, we are praying na hindi lamang sa pag-tune in, Panginoon, kami, bukos, Panginoon, we will build the relationship that comes from you. And Lord, sa larangan, Lord God, ng aming physical body, yung katawan sa practical living namin, we are praying, Lord, na may ginagawa, may gagawin ka. In every social circles, in our family, in our friends, in every relationships that we have, may you be glorified in every aspect ng buhay namin, Lord God. We give you the highest praise, we give you the highest honor, we claim, Lord God, lahat ng panalangin na ito ay sa'yo. Binabalik namin ang lahat ng papuri, pasasalamat at pagsamba at pagdakila. Walang tanging higit pa, Panginoon. In Jesus' name, Amen. Sige, palakpakan natin si Lord. Ayan. So, ngayong pong gabi, ayan, nag-send po si Kyle Almeda. Ayan, sabi po dito, ayan, si Kyle. Yan, sabi po dito, heal our land, Father God. Amen. We claim that. Hindi lamang healing, kundi restoration. Yan. We are praying for that. Sabi dito, Russell Iglesia, in Jesus' mighty name. Yeah, we claim. Sige, kapatid, i-claim mo. Sabi mo, kiniklaim ko na ang lahat ng napanalangin ngayong gabi. Yan. May gagawin siya, may kikilo siya. Ayan, we're also declaring healing. Ayan, sabi po dito, we have a prayer from Ate Giselle. Ayan, prayer for my father, Remigio Lopez, for he is in the ICU now. Healing, good health, and long life for my family. Ayan, hallelujah. Ayan, we are, Lord, nagde-declare kami healing pa. Lord, ikaw yung maglelente ng life. We are praying for more life that comes from you. For Tito Remigio Lopez, ikaw, Panginoon, Lord God, ang manguna, magmanifest. At Lord, ipakita mo, Panginoon, na ikaw yung Diyos sa makapangyarihan sa lahat, Panginoon, that anyone believes in you, Lord God, will not perish but have an eternal life. In Jesus' name. Amen. Yan. Si Ate Sayonara, praying pa din po sa broken heart, sa aking health, vertigo, sakit sa batok, muscle spasm, at sa family ko po, thank you po. Amen. Yan, we are praying for a mighty healing sa'yo, Ate. Hindi lamang new heart, kundi bagong puso, bagong buhay na galing sa Panginoon, at wala nang sakit na namang vertigo. Inaalis namin, Lord, we pray, Lord, we're praying, Lord God, for Ate Sayonara, Lord, yung sakit ng anumang kahit naman at the back, any kind, Lord God, of hypertension in the blood, ngayon pa lamang ay sealed by the blood of Jesus, siya ay healed. In Jesus' name, nagdedeklara ako sa'yo, Ate, you are healed, physically healed, in Jesus' name. Sige po, you can send. Actually, our lines are open. Sige po, mag-send lamang po kayo. Atin pong idinudulog ang lahat po ng ating pong mga prayer requests. We're always praying for each and everybody of you po. Our lines are open. Yan, Pastora Well Ijo's lines are open. My lines are open. Pastora July Hernandez. Yan, Lasam. Ang line niya po ay open also. So, you can send us a message. And most importantly po, ang ating pong Facebook page. You can comment. Ayan, si Ate Ann Kalalang, continuous healing for Che, Messi, Colin, and Honey in Jesus' name. Lord, we're praying for the complete healing. Yung patuloy, Lord God, na mausap ka, patuloy, Lord God, na kumilos ka sa buhay, Lord God, ni Ate Che, ni Ate Messi, ni Colleen, and Honey. We're praying for a mighty divine protection, Lord God, for their family. In Jesus' name. Amen. Yan. So, yan. Mavic Bautista is also watching. So, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Yan. To all the frontliners, ayan po, sabi ni Kyle Almeda, Father God, protect to all protection for all frontliners. Yung mga kapatid po nating mga frontliners po na nakasabak pa din, nurses, yan, yung mga police officers, yung mga nasa public sectors, we're praying na patuloy yung divine protection sa buhay ng bawat isa. You are protected and healed by God in Jesus' name. Yan. Sige po. Tayo po ay, yeah, baka meron pa po kayong, we are accommodating everyone na magsisend po ng inyong mga prayer request. Ayan, amen po. We are claiming that. Ayan. And, once again po, kami po ay bumabate ng magandang gabi. Hindi po dito, actually, this night, hindi lamang po dito natatapos yung prayer works natin. Send us a message po. We can accommodate you and we will pray for you. At dun po sa mga may mga confidential na mga prayer requests, you can send directly sa ating pong Facebook page. We have a disclaimer lamang po, ang ating pong Facebook account, meron pong respected na mga tao na sila lamang po ang nakaka-accept kasi po may mga nagsisend po sa atin ng mga confidential and highly confidential po ng mga prayer requests. So, some of our viewers in here, they are sending at i-bless pa po kayo lalo ng Lord. Si Lord po magbabalik sa inyo ng grabing-grabe pang mga answered na prayers pa. So, we are encouraging everybody to send directly to the Facebook account, ang inyong pong Facebook page natin ng J1 Board Dubai, ang lahat po ng mga merong prayer request. Because we will accommodate it as soon as we can po. And ayun lamang po, to God be all the glory. Kami po'y bumabati ng magandang at mapagpalang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa. Ayan, ako po man din ay nabitin, pero we have tomorrow. We have a prayer meeting for tomorrow, Sunday. So, excited po kaming makasama namin kayo bukas ulit. And yun lamang po, this is Pastora Shekainah Faye Grospe. Bumabati po sa inyo na mapagpalang gabi dito po from J1 for Dubai. To God be all the glory and God bless you.
Click here.
Ilintok mo dito eh.
Click here.
Tiltok mo dyan.
Click here.
Click here.
Click here to subscribe.